I've come here to one of the most dangerous areas in the whole of Northeast Norfolk. An area containing an estimated 2 gangs. An area with a crime rate that dwarfs nearby Tunstead. An area never seen by the outside world. I'm Ross Kemp, and I'm here in Coldshall to find out what's going on in this not-so-sleepy village.
Yeah, nigga, I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nigga, guess who's back? Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was...
This is 18-year-old James Carrington, or Chicken Bovril, as he's known on the streets. He claims to be the leader of one of the gangs. He tells me he had to shank his way to the top. His accent seemed fake, and the stories far-fetched. But I could tell he was a killer, and once he finished asking about EastEnders, we got straight down to business.
So, how many members of the gang are there so far?
Well, now we expect to get 2 more this week. Give them a bit of training, give them a gun. You know, got to get them up for an early age, otherwise you want to survive in this sort of culture. All these guns and knives.
Is there some sort of code to identify each other from like other gangs or...
I've got our own names, man. Yeah, we've all got our own nicknames. We know each other, we're like brothers, you know. You've got to be together in this sort of neighbourhood.
13 to 18 normally, or...
13 to 18, nothing older than that.
Yeah,
we're all safe though, you know what I mean, man. 13 to 18, recruit them at a young age, get them going.
So since you came at 18, you should be out of the game by now.
Yeah, most of them dead by then though. You don't get to 18. Not very long in this gang.
So is there any specific gang you're at war with or...?
Yeah, there's one. We already talk about their name. You don't talk about their name around here.
None. Where do they hang out?
And we can't talk about that. No one really knows where they hang out. They don't know where we hang out. It's all sort of secret around here. But we at war with them. We don't get on with them.
Right. Just found out quite a lot about the leader of the gang. He's a very sick individual. You know, he's not very intelligent. A very unpleasant person to meet.
What you saying, bro?
We better get out of here.
What you saying about me, bro? What you saying?
We're just going to make a documentary, right?
Yeah, well, I'll give you... shank you up, lad.
Look, we're just here to make a documentary.
Right? 9mm!
We just need to be assaulted. We just... we don't get out of this area, it's a very dangerous area. I just don't want to come back here again, really. It's supposed to be a safe area, just down there.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. It feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster ass nigga plays his cards right. A real gangster ass nigga never runs his fucking mouth, cause real gangster ass niggas don't start fights.
Only nature has escaped from the violence.
Got a high cap, showing on his boys how he shot him. But real gangster ass niggas don't flex nuts, cause real gangster ass niggas know they got him. And everything's cool in the mind of a gangster, cause gangster ass niggas think deep. Up 365 at your 20.
Still shaken from our last interview, we were called by the leader of a local gang who goes by the name of BDP. And he told us to meet him at a location he believed to be safe. We've been waiting here half an hour. Still no shot. And we just got a call by contact saying this area's been compromised and it's unsafe. So the location has to be changed. Cause you know I'm known to mount a wire
too. You need a fire engineer when I lay this. Relocation. New location. new location.
No show, new location.
It'd be an honor for y'all to speak my name. I could go before your auntie couldn't keep my game.
No show. New location.
A community most discontent.
I speak the truth. Y'all know what I'm bringing to you. I bring the truth.
We've been to a number of locations, and all of which have been no shows. And he has finally agreed to meet up with me at his house on the condition that I go in alone. Okay, I'm here at the house. There's no film crew allowed, so I've got to film this myself.
Come in,
I feel quite intimidated in this guy's house. He's, you know, it's very dangerous, quite frightening.
Hey, mate, do you want to cap this on?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, see? So, like, age varies between what would you
whatever.
Say? Like 13 or
whatever.
So. Have you had to kill anyone before?
Don't ask me about my business. Don't average age 20, 22.
When you die?
Yes.
So how old are you now then?
I'm 18. I'm probably the oldest in the gang by about 5 years.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a so, you know, that guy in there, very strange, you know, quiet, kept himself to himself, you know, die-hard gangster. Right, as far as I can tell, Coldshaw is a very dangerous place, dominated by two gangs. The locals seem very shy and don't really want to talk about what's happening, you know? And hopefully though, the future will be brighter.
I smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share.